Hello friends, in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factorization of number 961. So let's start. Okay, so if we talk about the process of prime factorization, it is basically factorizing the number into group of primes or set of primes. So we need to factorize this 961 into group of primes like 2, 3, 5 and 7 and so on. Okay, so the process of converting the number into group of primes is called as a prime factorization. Now let's quickly prime factorize this 961. Okay, so the normal process is you need to start from the lowest number, that is 2, and see whether you can divide this 961 or not. It will not. With 3 also it will not. With 5 also it will not. With 7 also it will not. With 11 also not. 13 also. 17 also not. 19 also not. 23 also not. 29 also not. But if you try it with 31, with 31 it will. Okay, 31 into 31 times. Okay, again try the same process, that is it divisible by 31? Yes, it is. Obviously you will have 1 as your value. Once you get 1 as your value, the factors on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 961, that is 31 into 31. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply them. If you're getting the number back again, that means your answer is fully correct. If not, you need to recheck. Okay, so this was all about prime factorization of 961. So if you like the video, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.